Stop me if you've heard this one before. If you're starting an NFL franchise, who are you taking at the quarterback position? Some of you may say Tom Brady, who wouldn't? Regardless of how you answer the question above, I doubt you would have to run down the list of good to great NFL quarterbacks very far before you find yourself in an all-out debate between Dak Prescott and Carson Wentz. Fortunately for all of us, we aren't faced to make the tough, and in this case, hypothetical, decision, and we get the benefit of both foresight and hindsight as we prepare for what is to be an exciting game tonight between the two young stars of the NFL.